Hello. Hello there. Vesenor here. I be getting a drink of water from the well here. I'm uploading another video there, up there over on the old computer there. I'm now going to do the video, the Holy Mountain video. I'm going to walk up the mountain and pray for all the souls, saints and angels. I did that last year, but it wasn't about this time. It was more like earlier on in the year. I'm currently in communication with their spirit guides, and they talk a lot of fucking shit, I can tell you that. But somebody has to do it, you know? Somebody has to do it. Going to the Holy Mountain, and not to pray. Last time I put a link for you over my previous Holy Mountain video, if you've not seen it. And I put a link, and I prayed for the people, loved ones, and for the doom of mankind. But now we're approaching the time 2012. It's the end of the world. And there's a vibration, if you know, the vibration's a lot higher, you know. So I don't feel the same way about doom and gloom anymore. I'm not going to pray for damnation to nobody. You know, it's just not fair. You can't take the chance nowadays. You just can't take it now. You can't beat a little water there. So, thank you for joining me now. So, I'm off. I got my water, didn't I? I've got my mobile phone in case I need the Coast Guard. And it's June the 20th, I think. I'll correct that if I'm wrong. My watch fucking plays a bit of a... It skips a bit like me fucking heart back and forth. But, so I think it's 20th. That'll be about the time of the freaking equinox. Not the equinox, the fucking... What do you call that thing now? What's that thing now? The summer solstice. That's the fellow. I don't know, and there's a new moon, you see. It all comes. And then I have to be guided, you know. The angel guides, they come and they tell me to do these things, you know. It's like I'm working with the higher powers, you know. So I think it is the 20th. I checked on my phone. I've not been up this hill. Good God, I can't remember the last time I was up to the top. That's a while. It's a while ago now. I don't know. I think I've been once since I did the video in was it March of last year. I might have been once to the top. There's another little bird. This is one of my favorite little plants. Tarmental, it's like four hearts in a cross. It's a herb, it's beneficial to the stomach. I think it's an astringent, like dries up your bowel if you like a irritated bowel or a like diarrhea or something. It might help that, I don't know. So there we are, got a little ways to go yet.
Oh, a text coming through.
There's the old sacrifice stone. So here I am, nearly at the top of the mountain. There's the Moosa Castle. There's a little motorboat. So here I am, nearly at the top, quite a ways from the bottom also. You're always somewhere, okay? In life, if you're living, if you're alive, and even if you're dead, you're always somewhere. You might be buried, but still you're somewhere. So take comfort in these words. Wherever you are in life, you're always somewhere. And at least, if you're dead, you can't make any mistakes. You can't get too overexcited, for instance. You can't say the wrong thing. Take comfort in my words. And if you're alive, treat each day with a little bit of respect. One day you might think, for instance, that you've really fucking had enough and you can't be arsed. I feel that regularly. I think, oh for fuck's sake, what in the name of Christ is going on? But I continue steadfast, because there's nothing else for it. So, isn't that a cool cloud?
Allah.